Truly incredible scenes here in Nashville. This match made official during the commercial break by WWE official Adam Pearce, but technically this is a tag team match. It doesn't really look like it right now, Corey Graves.
Well, neither way bodes well for the man, Becky Lynch, who's going to fight valiantly, but Lynch is outnumbered. This is essentially a handicap match.
Becky Lynch not shying away, not backing down from the challenge of... Ooh, damage control, big boot by Lynch.
Listen, if anybody can pull it off, it's Becky Lynch. This is a woman who headlined WrestleMania and defeated two other women. The difference was, those two women were competing individually. Becky Lynch is competing against a cohesive unit in the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Dakota Kai and Io Sky. Plus, you've always got to keep your eye on Bayley on the outside.
Becky Lynch just loves Royal Rumble season as well. Who could forget her victory in 2019 and what that led to?
Oh, big kick rocks. Io covered by Lynch.
Yeah, hook of the leg. Becky Lynch now. And a kick out by Io Sky.
Bayley just asked me very politely to convey to the viewers at home that they were not prepared for this. Shoulders down. They being Io and Dakota. But being fighting champions, being valiant champions, that's exactly what Dakota and Io are doing. Dakota gonna shut it down here.
Becky Lynch scouting the danger. Big elbow to Io Sky.
Big boot to the chest of Dakota, and Io hip tossed into her own partner.
But from everything Becky Lynch said before the commercial break, this is about Bayley. Hook of the leg again. Her words to the role model were strong. She called her a coward and a fraud. You feel most comfortable in someone else's shadow. Strong words as Bayley, the role model, watches on from ringside.
Third leg drop by the man, and Lynch is carrying herself extremely well to this juncture in the matchup. Oh, very effective, all on her own, outnumbered 2-1. Guy out of the way just in time. Back elbow from Lynch.
Becky using the ropes to her advantage. Caught by Io Sky, who sent packing. Now Dakota attacking.
That's the game changer. Dakota connecting.
Talk about that, boys.
Hook of the leg again. Lynch kicks out early.
As per the request of the role model, Bayley.
Stay out of our business. You're done.
Let's spend a little time talking about the kick. Right on the money, the highly educated feet of Dakota Kai coming into play at the expense of the man.
The tag team champions now going to work on the man, Becky Lynch.
You can see just Bayley beaming with pride right now.
You just wonder when the numbers game would start to show against Becky Lynch.
No, it was never a matter of if, it was a matter of when, but this is only Becky Lynch's fault if you really want to get technical. Lynch was the one out here without a partner who accepted a tag team situation. That's on Becky Lynch, not damage control. Cover!
This guy now. Bumped away by Becky Lynch. Tag made. Here comes Dakota Kai.
And this is just an impossible task for Becky Lynch. These aren't two run-of-the-mill superstars. These are the reigning WWE Women's Tag Team Champions.
It speaks to the belief of Becky Lynch.
I'm sorry, a lot of people believe the earth is flat too, KP. Does that mean it's real? No. Cover here by Kai.
Here we go, Dakota Kai then. Look at the put away Becky Lynch, who's still alive, who still wants more.
Tag check my Twitter later from all the angry flat earthers. Lynch sent to the outside.
Chance to take a breath, perhaps. Not quite. Io Sky quickly out to grab Becky Lynch.
Oh, trust me, KP. There will be no time to breathe. There will be no time to recover if the champs have anything to do with it. Because that's what this is about, this situation. 2-on-1.
Well, it all started because Bayley said, I beat Becky all by myself.
No, Kevin. It all started because Becky Lynch doesn't know when to leave well enough alone. Lynch's pride is too big for her own good. It served her well in the past, but not tonight.
They're teaming up on Becky Lynch. Io Sky back inside now.
Cover here by
Cover. Io Sky. Kick out again by Lynch. You have to admire the resiliency.
And you should not be surprised by the tenacity of the man, Becky Lynch. It's what, cover here.
Dakota Kai's turn now. Kick out once more.
It's what helped Becky, wait a second.
Yeah.
Oh!
Meat Chin makes her way to the ring at pace.
What is it? Does Meat Chin want some damage control, or? Apparently she's joining Becky Lynch.
Does Becky
want Meat Chin? I don't know. Probably not. But either way, in these circumstances, you take any willing partner you can find.
Tags in Meechin. Meechin now at pace, taking down Eosky. Becky Lynch assessed the situation and said, yeah, I'll take your help. Meechin now, making quite the impact on the tag team champions.
Meechin showing the WWE Universe exactly what the OC sees in her. Why Gallows and Anderson and Styles roll with Meechin?
Meechin stacking her up now for the victory. Eosky escapes at two.
What is happening? I didn't know this was an actual tag match.
Bailey a bit confused by the proceedings, but Lynch just dropped Dakota.
Becky Lynch is back in this thing with the help of Meechin.
Meechin and Lynch back in this one. Can the champs recover?